This instructional video will show you how to use the SKF TLGU10. The TLGU10 uses an ultrasound sensor to monitor the sound of lubricant filling the bearing, and a combination of sound and a color visual display helps technicians to re-lubricate with the right amount. The TLGU10 is supplied as a kit which includes a user manual, the TLGU10 handset, neckband headset, sensor cable, flat and curved magnetic mount, and adapter. Ultrasonic lubrication probe, along with Velcro and magnetic cradles, batteries, and screwdriver. The unit can be battery or USB powered. Start by connecting the sensor cable to the handset. Next, connect the ultrasonic sensor. Select the appropriate magnetic mount for your application and connect it to the sensor. Now press the on-off switch to activate the TLGU10. For convenience, you can mount the TLGU10 onto your grease gun either using the magnetic or Velcro cradles, each screw into the back of the device. Now connect the headphones via the socket at the bottom of the unit and you are ready to use the device. Place the ultrasonic sensor onto the measurement point and connect the grease gun to the lubrication point. First, adjust the amplification for each point. Use the up and down arrows to increase and decrease amplification until a smiley indicates when the correct amplification level is reached. The fact that the noise level reduces is the first indication that the lubricant is effectively reaching the bearing, which is valuable information when using remote lubrication. Now that the correct sound amplification level has been reached, start the re-lubrication process until the planned quantity is pumped to the bearing. Now move on to the next point and repeat the process. For more information, go to skf.com or contact your local authorized SKF distributor.